In 2001, administrators in Klein asked teachers to come up with a plan for the district's technology integration program. A representative was chosen from each of the district's 19 elementary schools. Their task? Develop a plan for a model 21st century classroom.
The superintendent says, this is your project. You go forth. There are no limitations. The sky is the limit.
Based on that in-depth study, 4 computers were deployed to every elementary school classroom. Then the teachers got busy learning how to transform teaching through technology. But not everything went smoothly.
There was a lot of resistance from the seasoned teachers.
As with any group, you will have some teachers who were saying, bring it on, and you know, I'm so grateful that you're doing this for me. And there were others who might have initially the sense of, what are you doing to me?
But training and ongoing support helped teachers get over their initial resistance. And soon they began to notice a difference.
When you had struggling and gifted learners in your room, and every learner was running to get into the classroom every day, my attendance was up and my discipline was down. And what greater gift to have as a teacher than to have those two things come together.
As technology was deployed throughout the district, including one-to-one computing at the high school level, even more benefits were realized.
We are farther along in being able to meet individual needs with the use of technology than we ever have been able to.
Technology even allowed teachers to reach the shy kids.
Instead of just reaching the ones who talk a lot, now I'm reaching all of my students.
Most of the time I don't like to raise my hand, and I don't like to be called out and, you know, have everybody else know that I'm not understanding.
And finally, there were real, measurable results.
Number one, students were more engaged, they became more independent in their learning, and over time we saw increases in math scores and other areas.
Now several years into the process, the teachers in Klein continue to build on their original vision.
Quite honestly, I have to tell you, every day that I walk into a classroom and see the magic that teachers are creating with technology and see the power of the products that students are creating, you just know we're on the right path, and we're going to continue to get there.
To find out more about how Klein ISD joined the digital learning revolution, go to poweronTexas.com.